Good day, one and all. We all know about different apostles. Today, I will tell you a little more about Saint Andrew. Did you know Saint Andrew was one of Jesus' favorite and closest apostles? The name Andrew in Greek is related to the word for man. He is the brother of Saint Peter, and he is referred as the first called, since Jesus called him before any of the apostles.
He was born in Galilee, Israel. His parents were Jonah and Joanna. Like his brother Peter and their partners, James and John, Andrew was initially a fisherman on the Sea of Galilee. When Jesus started his public life after the baptism at River Jordan, he was preaching in the shore where Simon Peter and his brother Andrew were tired of fishing since they did not get a single fish after a whole night's fishing. After Jesus' preaching, when he seen Simon's face tired and angry, he instructed him to throw the net into the sea. Simon Peter, who was already angry, started to argue. But as soon as Andrew saw Jesus, he told Simon Peter to believe Jesus and to follow his instructions, as he was the same man that he seen John the Baptist baptizing and saying that Jesus was the Lamb of God. Andrew, without any arguments, threw the net into the side Jesus had instructed them. As soon as he put the net, the boat was filling with fishes of different kinds. Andrew told Simon Peter that Jesus is the Messiah. So among all the apostles, Saint Andrew was the first one to believe that Jesus is the Messiah. The Gospel records some events of Saint Andrew. The first is when the multiplication of the loaves in Galilee. On that occasion, it was Saint Andrew who pointed out to Jesus the presence of a young boy who had with him 5 barley loaves and 2 fishes. The second occasion is in Jerusalem, shortly before the Passion. For the feast of the Passover, John recounts some Greeks had come to the city, probably God-fearing men who had come up to worship the God of Israel at the Passover feast. Andrew and Philip, the 2 apostles with Greek names, served as interpreters and mediators of this small group of Greeks with Jesus. Andrew's death at Patras in Greece, where he too suffered the torture of crucifixion. At that supreme moment, however, like his brother Peter, he asked to be nailed to a cross different from the cross of Jesus. In his case, it was a diagonal or an X-shaped cross, which has thus come to known as Saint Andrew's cross, as he felt he wasn't worthy to die on the same shape of cross as Jesus. He died on 30th of November, when we celebrate the feast of Saint Andrew the Apostle. The flag of Scotland is a white X-shaped cross, which represents the cross of the patron saint of Scotland and even Russia. Having Saint Andrew as Scotland's patron saint gave the country several advantages because he was the brother of Saint Peter. The Scots were able to appeal to the Pope in 1320 for protection against the attempts of English kings to conquer the Scots. On the day of his festival, the Apostle Andrew works a great miracle, that is by producing both manna with the appearance of flour and oil with the fragrance of nectar which overflows from his tombs. In this way, the fertility of the coming year is revealed. Thank you.